wearing the lock.
A lot of friends, revolutionaries, but Lenin said that it's important in the next revolution, future revolution, to use not ordinary workers and peasants, but we should train. Good toilet, an important thing on the tour. Then, when we stand between the Church of Dmitry and the chambers, it will be the group photo. It's very important. We shall have, don't leave the tour.
What are you doing, Mark?
Oh, ha! Hi! Massage me!
G-sama!
In St. Petersburg, but this is a very pretty, lovely, small provincial town. Let me introduce our local guide to you, Nadezhda. Do you know what Nadezhda means?
Natasha.
Natasha? No, Nadezhda means hope.
Hope.
Hope. Hope. Let's greet Nadezhda.
Добрый день.
And we have a driver, first class, of course, professional driver. Not. Добрый день.
Okay. This
is Red Square, like Moscow, and on your right, do you see the monument to recognize this gentleman on your right? Vladimir Lenin, yes? Vladimir Lenin, he's pointing the direction for the tourist buses now. But we are not going to repeat the same mistakes. So you see, we're taking another direction. Well, ladies and gentlemen, when a perestroika started, the people destroyed, pulled down most of such monuments. But on your right, you can see some buildings from the Stalin period of time. Well, but center of Yaroslav is on the UNESCO list of World Cultural Heritage.
Zone. That's the name. Net zone.
10. Now we'll be going around this monument to Prince Yaroslav the Wise. In the guidebooks, they call it the bride or the beauty of Yaroslav. They compare the church with a beautiful girl, a bride. Pay attention to the beautiful ceramic tiles, the famous tiles of Yaroslav, yes, that all over the world. For example, the city of Burlington and Vermont in the USA is our sister city. And on your right, you can see a river. This is not the Volga River, it's the Kota-Russell River. The name is quite difficult. The Kota-Russell, the spelling is K-O-T-O-R-O-S-L, the Kota-Russell. Old buildings, I'll tell you about the history of this monastery. So nothing is preserved from that time. The oldest buildings that you can see here date back to the 16th century.